It's like, I don't care about.
I'm Lex.
I'm Tara.
And we are gonna tell you what
Ganarnar means.
Oh, it's fatty Ganarnar.
What does Ganarnar mean? You don't know what Ganarnar means?
Our job to tell you what Ganarnar means.
Everybody's gotta know what Ganarnar means.
Ganarnar. What is the definition of Ganarnar?
Well, Ganarnar can mean many different things. It can be a compliment, it can be an insult, it can mean I love you. It's basically just a word for everything.
Oh my god, dude, her outfit is so Ganarnar.
Oh, yeah, you see what she's wearing? It's Ganarnar.
Her shoes are so Ganarnar too.
Oh man, that body, it's so Ganarnar.
It's that freaking cool.
Like, even if I saw a Sprite bottle, I'd be like, dude, this is so Ganarnar, it's so good!
Wanted to say I love you to your boyfriend. Aw, you're so Ganarnar. Can also mean you're cute too.
It can mean anything you want it to be. Whatever your heart desires.
This dog is so Ganarnar.
Oh my god, oh, it's Hannah Montana. Ooh, she's Ganarnar.
What can we do?
Ganarnar. Remember that word. You'll be using it. I can promise you. I swear. Ganarnar.
Bra.
It's so Ganarnar.
Lex, your butt is Ganarnar. Ooh.
Ganarnar! I'm from Ganarnar!
This video is very Ganarnar.
Right?
Until I got high. Say what? Ooh. I wasn't gonna gamble on the boat, yeah. But then I got high. Now the tow truck's pulling away.